It doesn't seem like it.
It does not come in. It just seems like...
God, look at all those boats out there. It's like they blend in and they're like part of the, you know, like the city is out there, but that's all boats out there. It's just amazing.
That is crazy.
See if I can see a U.S. destroyer out there bouncing off of a boat.
Are those just old cruise liners?
Huh? Oil tankers and freighters.
Yeah.
It's
a working harbor.
Oil tankers, man.
Port.
Right.
So much
cruise.
I'm not sure how much they have in the way of cruise lines. I imagine there's some.
They do. I mean, there is a port. It's not part of this one. I don't remember where I've seen in the map.
Marina Bay Sands is just amazing.
It is amazing. I just can't even imagine seeing the construction of that. Yeah.
Especially the top of it.
Yeah. So by the time we're going to start our day tomorrow to go check out gardens in Marina Bay.
One of them.
Alright, so you think you can make a habit of going to Grand Prix?
We'll figure it out.
Yeah.
Pretty cool.
Alright, well, let's think about Montreal. Take a slightly less expensive trip next year.
Yeah,
that's true, if you guys buy a new house.
Are you kidding?
Put aside some money.
Montreal, June 8th through the 10th, I believe.
I bet Montreal isn't much of a cheaper trip.
I think it's got to be cheaper than Singapore.
I'm pretty sure our trip is cheaper than your trip.
Our trip is three times as long as your trip.
This is true.
Our trip was purchased on airline tickets that were purchased months and months and months and months after your airline.
What did you pay for airline tickets? What did you pay for your trip?
Because we also went multi, because we are not obviously flying out of Singapore. We're flying back from Bali.
Yeah.
And so we're not flying back and forth from the same airport.
1,400.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We were 1,600 total.
Yeah. Not pretty.
Yeah.
But you guys are going all over the place. I mean, it's not like...
Yeah, but still. It would have been much, much, much cheaper if we had... But... it a little sooner.
I agree.
Yeah, you agree?